Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video I will do a highly requested car from you. The car name is Zorrusso. Let me show you where you can buy it. You can go to Legendary Motorsport. This car is on sale. Zorrusso, sorry, not Zorrusso. Or anyway, I don't know how to pronounce it. This is a $1.1 million car from 2 million, so it's a huge discount if you ask me. And we have two hypercars on sale, this one and the Deveste 8. I don't know, if you have to choose only one of them it's pretty hard, but let's do this one today. The car that I just arrived with, I will put a link in this video description with it. Maybe you want to check it out. But now let's see how good is this Zorrusso car. It's a Lamborghini in real life, because it's a Pegassi and Pegassi cars are Lambos. Oh my god, here it is. It's a convertible. I don't think you can make it with a hard roof, but we will gonna see. What can I do? I love the shape. It's, I don't know, it's just nice. The back looks like an Aventador, like a Lamborghini Aventador. The front has some really cool headlights, but the hood I don't think, and the bumper, it's on my style. But let's see how nice we can make it look. First let's max it out and let's see what type of livery we got. We have this flag, we have the stripes, we have this, not bad, but I won't use it. This is also not bad, but I won't use it. Okay, some interesting paint jobs like this. It's pretty nice, but I don't know if I'm gonna use that. First let's find the primary paint. Already we got this beautiful silver, which is look amazing. Also these stones, oh my god, I think I find myself the car that I needed. This stone silver looks amazing. So the color look amazing on this car. I noticed on some cars colors are looking amazing compared to others. So yep, here we have a lot of colors that look amazing. Also this gasoline green, pretty nice. It will be so hard to, oh my god, this one. Tell me if you want me to do more than one customization for this car, because I just find out that I can do a lot of them, and trust me, they gonna look fire. But today I will use this stone silver. I just fall in love with this color. Perfect. Let's see the second. I never used this color before, so I think this is my first time when I used this color. I will take a black as a secondary color to be very clean. Yes, you will see this car will look amazing. Oh okay, I think we can put a roof on it. We will see. Let's put the best brakes, best engine obviously. Now let's see some exhaust pipes. We have something pretty basic. We have here, it will be all the bumper, it will be changed. Oh, here it's something. You want that, boys? Or no, next time. I promise you, next time. If you want me to do that, I'll do it next time. Today I think I'm gonna use the split pipes. Perfect. Now let's see the grill. This is more aggressive and I like it. And this is the most aggressive one, which is now let's see the grill. The stock grill open. Let's put it open. Now the hood. When it comes to this hood, I don't know. It looks kind of strange. This with big vents, it's kind of unusual. So I will take the streamline. Two. Let's see the headlights. I'm gonna use the blue lights, obviously. Now let's see if I'm gonna use a livery or not, because this black stripes look very appealing to me, but I'm not pretty sure if I'm gonna use them or not. No, nope. I'll keep it clean. Surprise. Let's put my plate number. Secondary roof. Now as you can see, you can put a hard roof, but it looks ugly as I don't like it. Spoiler. Now you can put some lips, a little lip and a little black lip, which is amazing. Trust me, I have some ideas with a very crazy customization. Now I'll keep it very clean and I'll put this carbon ducktail. Best race transmission, turbo, black windows, obviously. And finally, let's see some nice rims. I love the rims, but I think we can do even better than this. First, let's take something cheap to change the color, because I want to keep it clean and I'll make the rims black. Now let's see if we can find something pretty cool here on the nice for a Lambo. Very nice. Let's keep looking. The hyper fresh again looks pretty nice. I know I overused these rims, but look how amazing they look. I'm not pretty sure which one should I use, but I think I will go with this Sugoi concave. Yes, I just love them. Let's see the tire design. No, obviously not, because it's a clean, very clean build. I know I have my blue headlights, and for some of you it's not clean, but trust me, it is. It's so clean. Oh my god, how nice it's looking. Let's go ahead and do a test drive and a full review. It's raining, but that doesn't matter. Let's test this. Look how it looks. That's everything that I could say. At least this pack, it's so aggressive, and trust me, I can make this car look insanely more aggressive. This is the clean build, not the aggressive build, but if you want me to do that, just tell me. Okay, first review, it will be about the sound from 1 to 10. We have a very upset exhaust sound. It's very angry exhaust sound, so it sounds loud and I love it. So for the sound, I think I'll give it a 7.5. not the best sound, but definitely above average. Now for how it's looking, I told you the front, that hood, the straight line in the front on the hood, it's a little bit odd, but overall with this back, with this on from the side, from the back, from the, I don't know, from the top, only the hood it's a little bit odd, but overall I'll give it an 8.5. I love this car. I told you, it's something odd about the hood, that straight line in the front, I don't like it very much. Now let's see how fast it is. I know it's raining, but I know this car and it's pretty fast. Not the fastest car in the game, but it's pretty fast. You can drive fast with it, so that's something interesting. And even though it's raining, the handling is good. I'm not the best driver today, but the handling is good. For the how fast it is, I'll give it a 7.5 compared to other hypercars, so compared to with the top of the top. To a sport car, this is a 10, but I will only compare this car with hypercars. Now let's see how is the handling. The handling from 1 to 10, it's like a 7.5 maybe. It feels like a 7.5. It's raining, it might be an 8, and I forgot, but the handling is good. That you have to keep in mind, the handling is good. Okay, if I think this car worth the money, now that it cost 1.1 million, 1.2 maybe, definitely does, it's a 10 out of 10. If you have to pay the entire price, maybe it's a 9 out of 10, but now that you can take it on a sale, 10 out of 10 definitely. I love Lamborghinis in real life, and this one, I absolutely love it in the game. Okay. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. If you are new to my channel, don't forget to hit that notification bell. And also, you can follow me on Instagram. And I just released my membership program on my channel. You can join as a member. We have different levels that you can join. If you really want to support me and my channel, you will hit that join button. The lower level, it's only $2. So, and you will get a lot of advantages. You can read them there when you join. So, if you want to support me and my channel, yeah, you can do that. Thank you so much. Have a great day. See you really, really soon with another awesome video. Now I'll put some insane picture with this car. Bye.